going for it.
She's totally gonna use the battle horn up there.
No, stop.
Yeah, I put that on there. I won that from a guy. I found that where it was. I finished that card deck. That's rough.
Yeah.
That's rough. She's still beating you?
She has no cards left.
Wait. You pass, and you win.
No. Wait, what?
You have two wins already. If you pass, you win the next round, but win.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, okay.
No, Mike, because she got a 10. You fucking cunt.
It wouldn't have mattered anyway.
Yeah, it would have. All she needed to do is get something under a fucking 8, and I would have won. Here, reload, and I'll do it again.
Well, how the fuck was I supposed to know she's gonna get a fucking 10? Come on.
Damn, you sound fucking salty.
I'm gonna go Super Saiyan.
Duke was like, what the fuck just happened?
Choking now.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be ended, the Emperor's spy.
I make you sexy? What?
Magneto in that war ravaged land. His mission... gather intelligence about Syria.
She just told me to have water. Who the fuck is in this channel? That many people.
To the seven cats, then they even say the hangovers are what.
How about a few rounds of cards? Gwen specifically.
How about I rent your vagina? Wait. You're not going to put any of the battle horns on?
I am. I had to take cards out of your deck for it.
Okay.
You can't. You don't have anything else yet. Get rid of that one, and that's fine. And...
that means he doesn't have any other speeds. There's no way he would just run.
Yeah, he
there.
Plays that one first. Oh, what? You fucking slut.
Thank you.
Let's just play exactly the same cards.
They are.
Yeah, fuck you. I don't have a roach to play.
You want a roach?
Let's play that guy.
Fire path. I called that one. To be honest, yeah, might as well.
A little rough.
Just
I'm not even gonna lie. That is just bullshit. I'm gonna use my decoys and take two of them back now.
That's smart. You are good. Take both of them back. Now, even if she gets a fucking 10, she's not gonna win.
Okay, we got this. Yay, I won one. Thumbs up! What did I get? What did I get? I have no idea what the fuck that is.
The northern card is probably a 10.
Oh, why do I always do that?
You silly vagina.
What the fuck? Did you finish your fucking angry balls over there yet?
Mm-hmm. I just wish we had, like, the cinnamon to put, like, around the cup.
We'll get cinnamon next time, okay? We'll invest in some. It's not a northern card. It's not Squid Tell.
Oh,
it's monster.
Awesome. Nice. I think I got that one last time. It's random, though, probably.
Yeah.
Now you can try to fight her again if you want, but save. Jen's like, nope, I'm gonna do it.
No, I'll do it. Just.
Jen's afraid.
Oh, Zero's finally here. Yay.
Welcome to the Seven Cats, the luckiest tavern.
Never do that again. Please stop being wet, okay? Just stop.
How about a few.
Gimme! No! No! Gooby, please!
There is no Gooby involved, okay?
You're a Gooby.
What a terrible bucket. Why can't they give me, like, a couple of those sassy guys?
Because the game doesn't like me. Have you not figured that out yet? Yeah, dude, for some reason likes giving kisses to bloody areas now. Cat cut my leg the other day and he was like, "Your scratch, it needs my kisses." And I was like, "All right, whatever makes you happy."
Yeah, he sees it's your hurt, so he wants to help you.
Or he's just learned the taste of human blood and now he hungers for more.
I guess.
Mike's like, "I hadn't considered that." I don't even remember where I was. I have no idea what's going on right now. You know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna use this. Right there. Right in the mangina. And he uses fog where I use my battle horn. He went all up in that. I'm gonna take this bro back. So he took his back too. You're a cunt, mister.
Oh no!
Yeah, right there.
Not really.
Yeah, that's right. You pass, you piece of shit.
Yeah, that's pretty rough, Chad. Damn, he just blew you away with that one.
No. I'm about to blow him away. For her, or whatever it is.
Girl change.
You sure about that?
Save that medic on your lap.
I am. Bro, I know what to do with it. That's what I got in the CIA wrapping. Right, Duke?
You're gonna pass that?
No!
Well, if they have like a 10, then you're gonna be shit out of luck.
No. I have not yet used my secret weapon.
Why'd you just rape her?
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Oh, she's
getting
your mail.
She's like, go crucify yourself out in the yard.
I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty rough.
Aw, Dookie. Look at you. Look at you.
Look at you.
Look at you. Look
at you.
He's like, aw, man. I'm getting some ear scratches right now. That's pretty nice.
Go.
Pretty nice. Got some drooly chin going on, too. It did it? You are blind.
Whoa, that's rough.
Do you want more of that drink? Alright, you gotta open the other bottle, though, because it's fine. You don't have work tomorrow. Where'd the bottle opener go?
That's a mystery.
I like how you're already slurring your words.
I'll just use my fucking teeth.
Yeah, that's not a good idea. You don't need to break your teeth on the bottle, okay?
Probably like around here.
No.
But you had it.
I gave it to you. I did. Don't make me a liar. I shoved it in your ass.
Chad, really? She really fucking lost it.
I so lost it. Duke, open this bottle right now. Look at him. He's like, I don't know what's going on. I'm just a dog.
Fucking cat.
It's right here.
Run, Roach.
Cat only make you bleed because you fucking tried to rape him.
I'm gonna make him bleed.
You tried to rape him, and he
I'll
was
rape
like,
him all I want.
He doesn't want to be raped. He was trying to tell you with the.
My angry balls in his mouth. Damn, Jennifer.
Where'd you put your? Never mind. It's on the floor right there.
Faster.
You have this bandage here, you're gonna have to chill! Your booty is so big!
I filled it up to the brim.
Come on, really?
I so did. I tried to get you the maximum amount of whiskey in the glass. I'm just trying to sit down now. Don't die. Oh, it's sushi.
Thank you. have so much time to carry.
Hold parry and pressing A button will let you switch signs.
Strange, as if a whirlwind came through.
Yeah, it's a poor girl.
Girl, please!
I think you can always do that when you're in combat, though.
Well, yeah, but it's supposed to help you swap signs quickly. This thing is actually pretty painful still. I'm not gonna lie.
Earpiece?
Yeah. I wish I could, like, swap ears. It's like, I can't.
I think you can.
I'll just hang it on like that.
Yeah, I guess.
Well, I guess you can, like that. But it's upside down, though.
Well, you can set it down, but it just might be farther away. But your boyfriend died. What are you gonna do about it, buddy?
Come on, come closer.
What are you talking about, Pat? Talking about that?
No, he was saying fast swapping.
And pressing a button? What does that mean, a button?
Press a button.
I don't know what that means.
Well, I don't know either.
Oh, okay, I see. Right there on a directional pad. As long as you know what it is.
Maybe.
as long as you learn, like...
You're right.
A little pit.
What was that? Yo, be careful. Be careful! Put extra whiskey in that.
Why? I hope you know you're gonna be, like, carrying me off the floor.
Worth it. 10 out of 10 would let you sleep on the floor.
I'll sleep with Duke. Fine.
Yeah, sleep with him on his bed. Look, he's laying over, so there's a little bit of room there. Yeah! He was just twitching his tail. He's having a good time. Right, Duke? Yes. Yes. I like when the people talk about me.
Giddy up. That's it, Roach. Come on.
It's you.
Be glad to glance. You know me? Where from?
We met long ago in Broccolon.
Possible, but can't say I remember.
No surprise. You were badly wounded then. If not for the Dryad's care, it's unlikely you would have survived.
Long time ago. So long it feels like it happened in another life. Maybe that's not so far from the truth. Vafail.
I'd not overstay my welcome.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Welcome, Geralt.
Skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Body's dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this. Hard-headed men. Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare. uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly in a panic. Cellar. Tracked the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. Signs point to a Noonwraith. She's avoiding me. Gotta find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then. Maybe there's a reward for her.
Slow now. That's it, Roach. Run, Roach.
Rotfiend nest needs to be destroyed.
data. Extract assembly.
Yes. Hard fee.
Don't let him catch his breath! He's ours! A cunt's ours!
Never mind. Giddy up.
Yeah?
Craft special order weapon.
Do politic.
I'll take a look. got this diagram. I think you can afford. So long.
Yeah?
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
Yeah?
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
Maybe I should send him around to the creek.
Buy in, or
wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Thank you. lay their hands on her. Burn the village down.
Will they delay? Keep us.
You're that white one.
The rush?
This be the witch with the freak of nature. Pick more interesting things from my nose.
Looking for a hunter named Neelan.
Found him. What do you want?
Hear about your notice. Witcher, when do you last see your wife?
5 days passed, before dawn. On my way out to hunt, she were asleep. We come back, I'm no sign of her.
Notice anything strange? Maybe her behavior?
No, She were her happy, smiling self. Nothing different than Link. She's not run off, if that's what you're asking.
Maybe she went to the neighboring village, forgot to tell you.
No. My sister were never gone this long before.
Tried looking for her?
Asked around the village, none saw her go. She must have left when they were still sleeping. Told her time and again not to wander off on her own. She never listened.
I must have some men folk to scour the woods. Nothing.
I'll look in the woods. You might have missed something. Ask around, too.
Hannah keeps to herself, mostly. Watches the blacksmith's youngins at times. And in the village, Glenna, the butcher's wife, she likes her best.
Thanks. I'll try to find her, but no promises. Greetings, you Glenna?
Aye. But gristle and marrow is all I'm willing to sell, and you'll have to wait till I'm done carving it.
Wanted to talk to you about Hannah. Hear you were friendly.
She come by at times? We talk?
She seems strange lately. Any idea where she might have gone?
Strange. No? A cheerful soul always. If I'm to judge, it's the wolves got her. Been howling the nights through lately. Even the Baron's men are feared to come by. Hannah must have gone to the wood to gather mushrooms, maybe. Strayed too deep and the howlers got her.
You the butcher's wife?
Butcher? Please. My lord and the butcher looked and shaped out of the towns. Land heads in cannon, fallen animals, their bones still fit for soup.
Farewell.
Dude, it's like yelled in my ear.
What?
The mic. Is
it loud?
It's sharp. Better not. Need to talk to your father.
I forged swords once. Now it's scythes and arms. For good arms, you'll need to go.
Wanted to ask you about Hannah. Heard she looked after your children.
Hannah? Do you know where she is?
No, that's why I'm here.
She, I don't know why I did that all of a sudden. It just like yelled in my ear, like really loud, and then...
I saw her go to the forest with another lady. It was dawn almost. I'd gone out so I wouldn't wait in the palace.
The forest? She's done for.
Why?
A huge pack roams the area. None from the village dares go in the forest. Neelan's only one not afeared, but then he's a hunter.
Did you get a good look at the other woman?
No. She walked in front of Aunt Hannah. I couldn't see.
Thanks. Farewell.
Poor girl got raped by her own sister.
Yeah?
That's pretty rough.
So long.
Her sister was in love with the husband. Because he was a rebel.
Is that really what happened? That's pretty sad, actually.
Yeah. So she brought the sister hoping that, you know, she would run away in fear and shit. And then, you know, it didn't really work out that well.
So she dead now? Like, how dead is she out of 1 to 10?
Laying dead in the cave somewhere.
She's laying dead in the cave? That's pretty dead. Pretty dead.
Deader than dead. Why, dogs? Why?
I'll tell you why. Because they're dogs. They don't know any better. You just need to give them corn, Mike.
I gave them corn, all right.
Witcher?
What are you doing here? Shouldn't be in the forest alone.
I came to tell you. You needn't look for Hannah. She'd have returned long past where she alive. I'll pay you twice Neilan's pledge. Just tell the man his Hannah's dead.
Don't want to know what happened to her?
I've no illusions, Witcher. And Velen, you're gone as long as she's been. You don't... Hannah's dead for certain.
Sorry, not in the habit of leaving jobs undone.
Folks speak true about you, Witchers. You're heartless beasts.
No, it's because you want to bang her husband. Deal with it, bitch!
Claw marks, deep.
Poor dog.
No man did this. Cuts made with long claws, flesh torn clear off. This is getting interesting.
I like my Power Ranger boots. They're so good.
Smell of
Geralt, why are you wearing clown shoes?
Because I'm Geralt and I can wear fucking clown shoes.
Listen, sometimes you gotta wear clown shoes, okay?
Witcher, can you do me a favor and not look for my sister because I'm banging her husband?
Are they actually banging or does she just want to bang him?
She just wants to bang him.
Okay, so he is not part of the coup d'etat on the wife.
But he's like, if you never brought her there, I wouldn't have a thirst for blood because, you know, he's cursed. And, you know, he's like, I'm going to kill you. And then Geralt's like, no. You're not gonna kill anyone else. Garrett just made that.
Must be Hannah. Torn to pieces, literally. Werewolf. No doubt about it. Gotta be careful.
Yeah, Geralt? You don't say.
Blood and paw marks. Wonder where they lead. Shit. Climb a tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground.
That echo, though. She wants to bang him like a drum.
Tough to fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while.
Just like you, Geralt. Just like you.
Yo, what, you
no, Daddy, no.
Yeah, why you gotta be so fucking salty, okay?
I can't help it. I just don't know what to do with myself.
Notes.
I'm not going to be able to do this wolf like this.
If you can't kill the wolf like this, you may just want to save and end it for the night. There's something over there.
Blood's just barely dried.
That's a bear, Mike. It's
dried, dear.
Mike, that's a bear. Bear's very mad at you. Did.
You got the worst in here right now.
Surprise, butt sex.
I guess so.
Yo, you about to get butt sex. Mike's like, I wasn't ready. No, he wasn't ready. Where'd he go? No! Oh, sweet Jesus.
He has a leash shag, bro. Oh, good, like all fucking bullshit.
Surprise butt sex is best butt sex, according to Alpha. So you got your shield up? Because he coming for you. He gonna find you. He gonna find you. Just shake it off, Mike. Just shake it off.
I'm trying to, but it hurts.
It hurts.
Playing this game bugs does not help. Ow! Does not help. Why is it because you killed the other dog? I don't know.
Well, I mean, I don't know what triggered the healing. You just started healing. You just started waving your stick around. Cool.
Fucking healing the floor. Bullshit.
Maybe you have to leave one of the dogs alive. Tell him.
hell does he keep fucking doing? How is that fair?
I don't know.
Fuck you,
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
Yeah.
Fish tank. You can use a silver bomb to suppress it.
I don't have silver bombs right now. It's a fireball.
Well, then, I just don't know what to tell you.
I'm so miserable right now.
Why?
Because this guy's a faggot.
You'll be alright.
Dangerous.
Not to me, he's not. It's Neelie.
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand. I love him. He was near to being mine till you came along. Go away! Leave it be!
Not till I find out what's going on here.
I love him. Always have. Even after I learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out my change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But You chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She knows, Dad. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night. T'was the reason I had the taste of blood in my mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, no more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
What do you think? Come on, hurry.
Kill him. He's a werewolf.
Ever again.
No! Don't hurt her!
Get out of here before I change my mind. Run.
No!
Close.
Sorry, I didn't end this way.
I didn't think I was gonna do that. Even on normal, I had problems with that fight.
Alright, now make sure you look with your special eyes and explore the cave.
I'm so bad right now.
You are pretty intoxicated at the moment. Now, when you go back to the killage, make sure you give that butcher sword to village.
You said killage.
I said village.
No, you didn't.
Shut your whore mouth. Make sure you kill that bitch, too.
No, you can't kill her. She's just crying.
Good.
She killed her sister, and she's a whore. What the fuck is that?
I don't know. Get a napkin.
He's chilling. Leave him alone.
He's killing?
He's killing.
I don't want it on me. I don't know where that bug came from, but I don't want it. I feel like a mean person here. It is a killage.
It's gone now. It's a killage. I think Jen's drunk.
I am a little inebriated at the moment.
No, you're not.
A little bit.
You didn't even have anything.
Do you know how much rum I put in there?
Not a lot.
Yeah, it was a lot. I'm just slurring my speech a little bit. I'm not like you.
You're fucking dead. There's no goddamn plates down there.
See, my dad is a grumpy old man, okay? You let him be a grumpy
old
man.
Dude, he sits on the fucking couch all day. It doesn't have to do a thing, okay? I wish I had a life like that.
Look, when you get to be fucking old, you can do that. And then you too can be an angry old man who just sits around all day.
I'm gonna be playing some sword art online, I'm sorry.
You are not.
You know what's sad? The sister's down here too.
Is she?
Yeah.
I thought you found her dead body in the woods.
No, that wasn't her. I'll show you where she's at. At the wall.
There's a dead cow in there. No, that's the dead cow again. You're just running in circles.
It's kind of dark in here, bro. Okay.
I don't even think you're trying.
Thank you.
told you. She was out in the woods. You find her body. And Geralt's all like, oh, she dead.
Oh, maybe it was the other girl's body, probably, then. Yeah, because the one playthrough, I let him kill her, and she was just, like, there.
I mean, it's nice that he's locking himself away, but seriously, man.
That's a bro's fault.
It is his fault.
Yo, crazy bitch sister wants to bang him. What do you want? Bear fight!
Yeah, let me know how that goes.
Oh, it was pretty bad. He just, like, slapped me into next week.
No, just stop it.
Fucking song. You gotta admit, the soundtrack is pretty fucking awesome.
My ears are bleeding now. Sometimes Mike just tries to sing. Especially when he's a little drunk.
I'm having a lot of trouble right now functioning, okay? Leave me alone. Ow!
You have to say it like RoboCop. I'm having trouble.
I am having trouble. Ow, that really fucking bad.
There you go. You got that tree, Mike. You showed him who's boss. You showed.
Sometimes you gotta be Super Saiyan Legend, okay?
And get trees. And bears. Why is the game in black and white?
Because I have cat eyes.
No, really, what is going on?
I have cat eyes.
Did you turn on colorblind mode? Is that what's going on?
Maybe. Damn it, girl, you're supposed to be careful. This bear is my strongest adversary to date.
I don't know why Geralt would kill an innocent bear just standing in the woods doing bear things.
He's dead. Look at those dot ticks. Later, bear. Have a bear time.
This doesn't even make sense. What the fuck was that? I don't know.
Bear time.
Your dogs don't touch me. Fuck off. I'm gonna bite you.
I really gotta take a piss.
Go!
I can't. Oh, here she is, though. They're crying. Like the whore she is. Fuck yeah, I'll take those hunter trousers. I got a trouser snake right now.
Gross.
We'll name you Fumbles. No! Don't name me Fumbles!
Faster.
I just pooped a little.
Slow.
Alright.
Mike, there's a gigantic spider here. Mike.
Yeah?
Mike, there's a gigantic spider here. Please. Mike, please. It's all over my notebook. He's right. I'm going to move it. He's right there.
Yeah, take that.
No, please, you have to do something.
Goodbye.
Mike. Mike, I'm fucking cereal right now. Get the fuck over here. Fucking spider just landed on me. Come on. Bro.
Where?
I'm gonna throw it on you.
Where is
He's
it?
Right fucking...
Just throw him on Duke.
I'm not throwing him on the dog. Stop! Get rid of it! Get rid of it! Do something! I'm serious! Do something! It's right there!
Where?
He's right there! Don't poke him! Get rid of it! Please!
He crawled in the ball. I think I killed him.
No, he's not dead. He's moving! Please! Cooper, please! Just put it outside if you feel... No! He's moving! Stop! For fuck's sake, now it's in my book! Stop it! Just put him outside.
Got him. He'll get ya!
No! It's not fucking funny! I hate you! I don't even know where it fucking came from! Ugh. Why? I don't want him in the house.
Listen, he'll eat bugs. Shut the fuck up.
I don't want him in there.
Shut the fuck up.
I don't want him in
there. Shut your mouth, you're dying up.
You're the worst person in the world right now.
Shut up, I'm a witcher.
You make Hitler look good right now. I just want to say that. Don't you touch me. Fucking bugs.
Now he's on the toilet. Now move.
I hate you. Now I'm not going to be able to pee. Because I'm going to know that there's a spider in there.
What?
Air is strange.
I fucking screamed into the mic like an asshole.
The mist.
Because Mike thought it was a good idea to let the spider just fucking fall on me. Like a cum dumpster. And Duke just sat there and didn't even care.
He was like,
Duke, I could have been being murdered by that fucking spider, and you were just sitting there like a bastard.
Dog kills girl. The dogs are so powerful.
Come on.
Fuck you, dog. Don't fuck with this butcher.
Don't fuck with this bitcher. Stop! You bumped into me so hard you knocked the goddamn Bluetooth earpiece out of my ear. Stop trying to lick me. What the fuck is wrong with you? Well, good, I hope not. I've been raped like this whole time.
Aye, it's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Calm the fuck down.
Looking for a man named Henrik, supposed to live in this village. Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer. Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see? And the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange. The tones. I cannot hear them.
Altair and her three mewers.
Mewers? You guys are my mewers now. A big booty bitch.
Bitches.
Great.
Great. Look at that, the last of it.
Weren't here long, the terriers. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
In that hut when they rode off?
No. And I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell. And peace of mind to you.
Alright guys, that is the end of the stream for Mike. He has no idea what's going on anymore because he's probably so drunk that right now he's just, you know.
My hands are numb, so I'm having problems playing.
He's having problems. So yeah, so he's done for the night. I'll probably be on for a few minutes to stream something else. So, thanks very much for joining, and hopefully, I will see you guys tomorrow for more Witcher fun and games. Mike says thanks.